Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it has been so long since I've filmed one of these couponing hauls for you guys. I think even before the pandemic started, I really hadn't been couponing that much, but we are starting to run low on some things and we definitely needed diapers. Cody had some great coupons on his HEB account that I did not want to miss out on. And I also had and I bought a bonus that was really good. So I'm going to share my haul with you today. If you're new here and looking for HEB deals, I do HEB videos on my channel on Wednesdays, so definitely go check those out. Okay, so Cody had a coupon on his account that was $5 off your basket when you spend $50. And I knew that the $50 would not be hard to get to because the diapers that I wanted to get were like $22.48, I believe. And I think all of this was about $76 before coupons. So he also had some other really good coupons that I'm going to talk about first. So he had a coupon for $2 off your basket when you spent $2 on juice or tea. So I picked up this red diamond. It was $2.38. I used a 50-cent coupon that I got in the mail from Red Diamond. And then I also used that $2 basket coupon, making this a 12-cent moneymaker. Sorry guys, I think I accidentally deleted the footage for the bread, but he also had a coupon for $2 off your basket when you spent $2 on bread. So I picked up 3 loaves of the thin sliced Hill Country Fair bread. These are 69 cents each. After that coupon, they came to 7 cents for 3 loaves of bread. And the last basket coupon that he had was $2 off your basket when you spend $2 on fresh berries. So I picked up these strawberries. These were exactly $2, so these were free. And I was really excited about this because Aria has just been blowing through strawberries recently. She has been loving them. The sour punch straws were 94 cents. I got 30 cents back for my bottom, making these 64 cents. And the Trolley Sour Crunchy Crawlers were $1.55. I got 75 cents back from Ibotta, and that made them 80 cents. And then the Sweet Tarts Ropes were $1.37. I got 50 cents back from Ibotta, making these 87 cents. The Snuggle Starter Kit was $2.76. I got $2 back from Ibotta, making that 76 cents. And the Suave Deodorants were $1.72 each. I got back 75 cents for each one on Ibotta and 75 cents back for each one on Fetch, making them 22 cents each. The limit on Ibotta was 3, so I went ahead and picked up 3 because I definitely need some deodorant in my stockpile. The Bush's Bean Dip was $1.98. I got $1 back from Ibotta, but I also had a 10 cent any dip rebate, making this 88 cents. The Mentholatum was $1.97. I got back $1 from Ibotta, making that 97 cents. The Royal Rice was $1.88. I got $2 back from Ibotta, making that a 12 cent moneymaker. Okay, so the Chocolate Lucky Charms is probably what I was most excited about for this haul. So I picked up 4 boxes of these. These were $2.98. There is a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, so I used 2 of those. And then I also used a $1 off 2 digital coupon on the 2 that I was paying for. And then I got $1 back from Saving Star, making these 99 cents a box. The Yasso bars were $4.58. I used a free product coupon I got in the mail, and then I got $1 back from Ibotta, making this a $1 moneymaker. By the way, guys, if you're new here and you have no idea how to get coupons in the mail, I will leave a playlist linked down below for you. All right, so like I said, my whole reason for this haul was to get diapers. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I am so sick of paying full price for things right now. Like, things are just getting really expensive. So I knew that I had to find a way to get these diapers cheaper. And I'm sure if you're a couponer, you know exactly what I mean. You buy a whole bunch of stuff just to get one thing cheaper sometimes. So that is what I did. Okay, so first up, I grabbed the Huggies Snug and Dry. These were $7.97. I got $3 back from Ibotta and $3 back from Fetch, making these $1.97. And then the HEB diapers, these were $22.48. I used a $5 basket coupon. It was $5 off your basket when you spent $20 on HEB diapers. And then I also used a $3 yellow coupon, bringing these to $14.48. Now, I don't know if this was just my store or if every store has done this, But that $5 basket coupon was not in the store. It was only on the app. So if you're looking for it in the store and you can't find it, you should be able to find it on your app. All right, so let's talk about how much I spent out of pocket and what my total came to after rebates. So out of pocket, I spent $41.52. I got back $13.90 from Ibotta, $1 from Saving Star, and $8.43 from Fetch. I think $3 of this was like a receipt scan bonus, so that was pretty cool. And then I got $10 for the Cash Splash bonus. I only had to do 10 rebates to get $10, so that is why I definitely did not want to pass up that bonus. So after all of the rebates, my total came to $8.19, which I think is pretty good considering even with just using coupons for these HEB diapers, this still would have come out to $14.48, and I got my total for everything that I just showed you, $8.19. All right, guys, that is it for this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you've missed my couponing hauls. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.